Hi friends, this is the lecture number 33. Today we are discussing about possible eigenvalues of idempotent matrix. This is very important. You must go in the previous lecture. What is idempotent? Again, I am writing here. If A square is equal to A, then you will say that this is the idempotent matrix. So what is the possible eigenvalues of idempotent matrix? This is a basic property. Ax is equal to lambda x to find the eigenvalues. Okay. So I am using this formula here. Ax is equal to lambda x. Okay. I have to get it, so I will multiply both sides by A, then A into A, x is equal to A into lambda x, okay. A into A is equal to A square x, you know that this is the scalar value. If you are, you cannot say that in matrix AB is equal to B into A, okay, this is wrong in matrix. So, but this is the scalar value, you can, in for a scalar, A lambda is equal to lambda A, both are same, no problem. So, you can say A is equal to AX. Okay, so what about A square is equal to A? Already we have given AX is equal to lambda AX. Okay, AX is equal to lambda X. Lambda X is equal to lambda and AX is equal to lambda X. Already we have this. Okay, so after then you can say that AX is equal to lambda square X. So it will come here. Then after then lambda square minus lambda into X is equal to 0. You can say lambda into lambda minus 1 into X is equal to 0. X is never 0 because this is vector. It means that lambda is equal to 0 or lambda is equal to 1. So there are total number of 4 options. So you will tick, you will click that the possible eigenvalues of idempotent matrix may be 0 or 1. This is the correct answer. Thank you so much.